So it's nearly 100 degrees out right now, and there is not air conditioning, so it's a little bit warm, but the Porsche is running well. This is a 1965 Porsche 356C Coupe. And this is a numbers matching example, which is very important, especially in the Porsche world. So that both the transmission or the transaxle and the engine are matching numbers. We have the Porsche certificate of authenticity to support that. The so the one thing that makes this you're gonna have to downshift. Yep, there. All right. One thing that makes this really kind of special is that it's, you know, very well documented as a California car. We have receipts and invoices going back to as far as I think 1972 in terms of written documentation. So it is, you know, it's been pretty much restored starting in the 90s and going through the 2000s. The mileage of 53,000. It actually, from the documentation we have, it turned over from, you know, over 100,000 miles, we believe, in the 80s, again, based on the documentation that we have. So it's about 153,000 miles. But again, everything's been, you know, done to the car. But what's nice about it being a California car is that it's, you know, it's free of rust. So a lot of the, you know, issues that plague most 356s are not a factor in this. So Carrie, a little different than the normal Packard or Cadillac or Rolls, right?
For sure, yes. Wow. She's so cute though.
Oh, it is, yeah, definitely. Here, let's switch and I'll show you a more spirited driving experience.
Let's do it.
All right.
One.
Yeah, so I remember, let me see, I think 2 or 3 years ago at Pebble Beach, a good friend of mine lent me his Porsche 356, so I just flew into Monterey. He had the car brought down to Monterey, and I got to use it for the week, and oh, that was so much fun. I really started understanding the DNA of the 356. And during that week, he also had a 912, so I also was able to use that. But, you know, the fun of these is really the handling and the fact that you can really just kind of throw them around. And, you know, it's a lot of fun. So I mean, I'll show you here this, you know. So they're, you know, while they're not fast, you know, as in, you know, breaking any records, I mean, these are, they really handle well. And again, I mean, we're going, all right. So, you know, you can really have a lot of fun in